Okay, today I'm just sitting at one of the restaurants in the mall here because I'm going to have something to eat. But the plan was that I'm going to find a lot of plastic containers. I'm not sure if they have any here, so I just wanna get my. It depends on the price, also quality, because I need a lot of like a nice big plastic container. So before I do that, I stop here at this cafe and just gonna have something to eat, which is I already ordered. I'm waiting for the food to get ready, and I already have my coffee here with me, so I thought I'd say hello first. The food should be ready anytime soon. Okay, my food is here. As you can see, it's a big chicken. I don't know, that rice look like purple. Yeah, it's like a bluish kind of color. They put food colorings and stuff. I'm not sure about the sauce. I don't know that, but this one is the fish cracker over here. So I have another one. I ordered a seafood chowder, so I won't eat dry. Right. That I ordered, it comes with a bread, so I hope it's gonna taste good. Right, I'm gonna enjoy my food. Same as this one. I know it looks so big, right? I don't know if I'm able to finish it, but I am very hungry right now.
This rice is so tasty. It has coconut in here in the rice. It tastes so good. It looks so good. Let's see if the chicken, let's see if what's the taste of the chicken. So good. So I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my food. We shall continue later.
Okay, so my food, I cannot finish everything. Of course, I'm not gonna chew the bones. A little bit rice, the sauce is there.
My soup, I took all the shell out, so it's all good. I didn't finish the bread. It tastes so yummy. Oh my god, I feel so hungry. I feel like I can eat the whole course too because I'm so hungry. Right. Oh my god, just finished. Way too full. So I'm just going to sit here for a little bit. For let the food digest a little bit. And while I'm my coffee, I'll go to the another store where I don't know if they have things that I'm looking for or not. If not, that's fine, but I hope they have the plastic containers that I'm looking for, because I really need it.
Perfect.
Guys, I'm busy climbing this. This thing is not working at all. So, I'm just working. It's quite long. You got to be strong until the end. Exercising. Yay, I made it. So, here is the store. It's another big store here. I think if I have to say, you can find everything you want. They have a cold storage, vegetables, I mean, you name it, everything. Maybe okay, before I went ahead and go look for the plastic container, I'm gonna get some. I'm drinking this kind of coffee and yeah, Nescafe, because I'm comparing the price. The bottle one is 100 and this one is 200 gram. That one is 100 gram and the price for 100 is, you know, like almost the same, because you have to pay for the bottle. And I'm gonna get two of those, because I think it's a lot cheaper that way.
I'm trying to be
cool. As you can see, it's very big and there's a vegetable section here, fruits, vegetables. Fantabulous. I think I'm gonna get lemon. Okay. Okay, found the plastic container. Purpose, multi-purpose box. One is for 35 ringgit. So, but yeah, it's good for something not too heavy, but at least, yeah, oh my, it's nice. It have the wheel here and 35. If I buy 10 of them, it will cost me 350. Wow, okay. Cost me 350. I think I'm going to get 10 of them. Yeah, they don't have any deal, no bargain.
Yeah, as you can see, the plastic container is behind me and the price for each is quite alright. It's not that thick enough, but it will work for whatever I'm going to put it in. I need, like, I'll probably just get 10 of them. Yeah, I'm happy I found it. And before I grab them to go check it out, I'll just go browse somewhere else and see, to see things I haven't, like, walked in the store.
Oh my god, honestly, I found this one, so the price, I don't know how much is the big one. Yeah, 20 ringgit. But how come this one is 28? That is 20. Need to find out the real. If it's 20 ringgit, then I'll definitely get this one and 6 pieces, because it looks better than the one like this. This one is transparent and it doesn't look thick enough. If I don't have a choice, then yeah, I'll get the white one. But this one looks better. Looks like it's stronger than the other one. I'll find out what's the price, then I'll decide which one I'll get. Okay, found the price. It's 105 liters, 75.50. But I'm not going to get like 10 pieces of them. I think for now, I'm just gonna get like 6 pieces. So it looks much stronger than the white one. Okay. Got the container, but I still want to roam around and look at things. And who knows? I don't know what I really want to get. I got everything, almost everything that I need. So I just walk around. I don't know what I want to get. Yeah. But not too boring. Look at this thing, so cute. Going down. Supposedly the car will be here in 3 minutes. I hope it won't take longer because sometimes the traffic can go very, very crazy. So yeah, I am heading home. Okay, I've got like 6 pieces of them thing, and of course it comes with, I got the blue color, and it comes with the lid. Ooh, this is going to be awesome. 105 liters, 6 pieces of containers. I go for blue because I think blue is, ooh, it's my favorite. So yeah, I got them home. So yeah, there we go. Got it home. I got stuff that I needed. Got lemons. I got Nescafe and garlic. Just a little bit. And then what most important things is that I got that plastic container. It's the one that the main reason I went out, and that was my cute day today. I had lunch that was so yummy, big one. I don't think I'm gonna have dinner because I am still very, very full. So yes, adventure. If I don't need that plastic container, I don't think I would want to go anywhere. But I really need it. I really want to have it because I need the storage. And I think, I'm not sure if I have enough, but if not, then I will definitely get more and see how I need to do, you know, put things away, put my stuff in a container and see if I still need to get more. I think getting the plastic container is the best idea because instead of you buying a shell for Israelis, you can stack this plastic container together and put it in the corner or somewhere. So something that we don't use like daily, you know, hardly, like something that you
you will be using in 2-3 months, or you know, not something that you use once a week or something else. So I just put them away instead of putting them out and get them dusty and stuff. Well, that's my idea, but that's not the only reason why I got them. Yes, if you want to know why I got them plastic container, then you have to stay tuned for more of my videos. So there will be more story up ahead after this video. Right, I think that is it for this time. Yeah, I think it's going to be a very short video, but it's a video from me. I hope you all have a wonderful time and also have fun. Do fun stuff in your life. Yes, after you watch this video, if you like it, please give it a like. Comments on what I do down below. Not on daily basis, because I don't do video daily basis. You can subscribe to my channel, and I really appreciate that. Also, I think that's about now, and I will see all of you.